is now walking around in Port of Spain with their mask below their chin, below their nose, not properly wearing their mask. Even though health officials are continuing to call for them to wear properly, adhere to the public health regulations, some people still aren't complying. I basically saw a family walk by, adults and children, wearing the masks on their chin.
Thanks, Anselm, and please, let's wear masks and wear them properly.